the question all of us women are always looking for. How do you slim the legs and tone the thighs, and what exercises should we totally stay away from when wanting to shrink our thighs? Check it out. I'm Michelle Marie from MichelleMarieFit.com, and today I'm answering a question that every woman wants to know. How do you slim and tone the thighs? How do you lose inches in the thighs and get them thin and toned, but not too muscular and not too thick? Well, the answer is you can't exactly spot reduce, but you can do certain types of exercises and certain amount of reps that will help you really kind of sculpt and thin out and tone the thighs. So check it out. Here are the exercises that you don't want to do. You don't want to do exercises that you are stuck in a machine. You want to do exercises that you can use a lot of muscles at the same time, like squats and lunges and deadlifts. What you don't want to do is exercises like the inner and outer thigh machines. Big no-no. And also, when wanting to shrink up the legs, you don't really want to do exercises like the leg extension machine and the leg curl machine, even though those are good exercises sometimes, like when you're wanting to build some muscle. You want to do exercises with your own body weight that you can use your glutes and your quads and your hamstrings or the front of the leg, back of the leg. So check out this little circuit. We are going to do a little circuit of three exercises. We're going to do squats, leg curls with a stability ball, and burpees. And we are going to do that in a circuit fashion, and we're going to do 40 reps of each. So 40 squats, 40 leg curls, 60 seconds burpees. 30 squats, 30 leg curls, 60 seconds of burpees, and we're going to do 20 and 10. So 40, 30, 20, 10. Four rounds, three exercises. It is going to burn, but it is going to be awesome, and it's going to help you shrink, tone, and tighten those thighs, and that's what us all women want. And best of all, you can do it from home. So you better try this. Here I go.
She's just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Great workout. I hope you take these tips. I hope you try this workout. And also, if you have a little more time, check out right here on my YouTube channel the workout that is for inner thighs. Inner thighs. Check it out right here in my YouTube channel. Click on that subscribe button so that you have access to all of my workouts, all of my exercises, and all my healthy eating strategies, tricks, and recipes. So subscribe, and I'll see you guys again next week.